When I was in Hong Kong, the hairdressing business does not make money. It barely makes a living. I fulfilled my American dream, start doing junior hairstylist, salon manager, salon owner, and then chain salon owner. Now it's time for me to become an entrepreneur. Nowadays, everybody wants to be some kind of programmer. If you have any interest in the hair world, you're welcome to join us. Now is the best opportunity to become my book. Before coronavirus, poor hairstylist. After coronavirus, rich hairstylist. This is Hair Professor. I'll see you tomorrow. Remember, call me when you want to look good and text me when you don't.